This is a story about a father and son, about a prime minister and parliament, and about Russian espionage and influence.
I'm sure that Boris Johnson was warned to what the potential dangers were of having a close personal relationship with the son of a former senior Russian intelligence officer.
It's a story about a former KGB spy sanctioned internationally, winning over Britain's political elite.
What Lebedev was doing was buying a profile, buying respectability in the UK.
It's a story about parties and politics.
Our secret services had to keep an eye on an important European politician to understand whether there were reasons of concern.
And a former Prime Minister, Boris Johnson, ignoring the concerns and advice of our security services.
I know of no other example where the Prime Minister has overruled intelligence advice on the grounds of national security.
And it's about a mutually beneficial friendship that cemented two men's rise to power.
He tried to overrule, and did overrule, his security advisers and the House of Lords Appointment Commission.
I, Yevgeny Lord Lebedev, do solemnly, sincerely, and truly declare that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth.
Boris Johnson disregarded the Constitution, and that is a very dangerous position.
Know ye Baron Lebedev of Siberia in the Russian Federation.